Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Ian, Uncle Creepy McCall, and Invincible. Our tale of the tape for this flyweight fight. McCall is 31. Invincible is 34. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Portland, Oregon, Invincible. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 5 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Irvine, California, Ian Uncle Creepy McCall.
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times, defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
Ian McCall,
here we go,
Invincible.
You ready?
Here we go! Five-round fight.
Ian McCall is a wide variety of skills, both in stand-up and on the ground. Very good kickboxing and Muay Thai. Very good wrestling and jiu-jitsu as well.
Continuing to strike well. And there's another knee. He takes him down early.
Nicely done.
He moves to the mounted crucifix now. This is nasty.
He scores with a huge left.
Oh, looking for his back.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here. Reversed.
Just over three now.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Beautiful reversal.
Back to his feet.
Oh, he caught him with a big punch.
Joe, he's hurt. Swing and a miss. Big takedown.
Joe, this is dangerous. Let's see what he can do from here. Big right hand.
That was a very hard right hand. Oh, man.
There he goes.
Back to mount again. Oh, big shot from the top.
Nice sweep. He's in full guard.
Hit him with the hook.
Keep him busy.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Big right hand.
Unbelievable! It is all over! It is all over!
We'll be right back.
I say I love my mama, but I'm never home. Girl under my covers, but I die alone. Never go to church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Trying to map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like Armageddon. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is
our main event of the evening between Demetrius, Mighty Mouse Johnson, and Invincible. Our tale of the... Demetrius Johnson, Invincible.
Ready.
Here we go. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Invincible.
Oh, jumping knee. Big punch.
Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
Big takedown. Nice hook.
And he tagged it.
Wow! Huge hammer fist.
Wow!
It is all.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now.